Throughout San Paro, players can interact with display points that show off graffiti, audio, and vehicles. Not only can they be used to display your creations, but they can also advertise products for sale on the marketplace, show recruitment ads for clans, or be used to call out your enemies.